get off the rat wheel.
I was skeptical about it a little bit, but then again, you know what? Last year, I had a knee scope because I have 2 torn meniscus, I have synovitis, and I have stage 2 arthritis. So 6 months later after my scope, I'm actually a candidate for a knee replacement because I'm bone on bone now. So you know what? It won't hurt to try. So I went to the ladies' room, rubbed it down a little bit. By the time I put my pants back up, rinse off my hands, now I can actually bend. If you have any problem with arthritis, I can bend this way, I can lift it. I couldn't do this before. I mean, I kid you not. As a matter of fact, if my next injection for hyaluronic acid don't work, I would have to replace my knees now. I'm only turning 52. I'm not ready to have my, actually no, I'm 35. No, so I'm not ready to get my knees replaced. Seriously, so I mean, it's amazing. And I can't wait to bring this home to my mom, who suffered with osteoarthritis for many, many years, and now she's a cancer survivor, and you know what cancer feels does to the bones. So, I mean, thank you. My mascara is a little smeared because I cried when I talked to Nelson about it. I couldn't help it. It was so great.